This is white tea. White tea comes from the unoxidized leaves of the Camellia sinensis plant. This tea gets its name from the fine white hairs that appear on the buds of the tea plant. White teas are often made with younger tea leaves and buds, like this one here from Nepal. The color is typically a light orange, but can also appear as a pale yellow, depending on the type of leaves used. This tea has pleasant fruity notes to it and can even work well as a cold brew.